thing.
Huh? Yep. Yep.
What'd you think of Turtles KO, LL?
Huh?
What'd you think of the KO?
Phenomenal, baby. You just, you know, you put the work in. You can't be a one-trick pony. You can't keep doing the same thing over and over again.
Hey, Ray, what do you think of the fight, right?
Castaño needed to take angles.
But I think
Benavidez is super talented, bro.
Boots
is unbelievable. He's great. It's a crazy division.
Hello.
A lot of competition, a lot of great fighters. You can't take nothing away from none of them. They're all special in a different way. And at the end of the day, people can make all the predictions they want. It has to be decided in the ring.
Hey, we got handicap open coming up. Who you got?
I mean, I got a room for Devin, of course, but, you know, Kambosos is no slouch. You see what happened in that last fight when he got the belt. It's going to be a real fight.
One more Spence
and
Crawford.
He's going to be down south. I mean, you know, down under.
Yeah, Spence Crawford.
I mean, yo, that's going to be decided in the ring, bro. You know what I'm saying? Derek James is my man. You know what I'm saying? Errol's super talented. Blood is my man. You know what I'm saying? Come on. They got to decide that in the ring, bro. You know what I mean? They just too good to be, you know what I mean?
What about Terence Crawford?
Thank you.